Everything happens in a small seaside village. One day, there's an unexpected visitor that comes to the village. The gypsy family are happier than ever. The next day, something unexpected happens. And after that incident, nothing is the same as before.
May my voice be strong, and this step be light. May my learning fall on this wheel of time, as a breath be taught, may the lessons glide. Swiftly as a wind, gentle as a sigh. Hear it calling me home. Hear it calling me listening. Hear it calling my soul. Come and be my guide. Walking by my as a breath be taken, giving, taken, giving, calling me home. Come and be my guide. May my voice be strong,
Excuse me.
Are you new here? I haven't seen you before.
Yes, I have to come to visit my uncle.
What is your name?
My name is Saluna. What is your name?
My name is Tom.
Okay, nice to meet you. I'm looking for the Seaside Cafe. Do you know where is it?
Yes, it is over there.
I'm going to find the cafe now. Thank you for the directions. See you.
See you soon.
Hey, where did you come from? Can you talk?
Hi, can I sit with you?
Yes, you can.
My name is Luna. I came from a small village in the mountains.
Welcome to the village. Why are you here?
I've come to visit my uncle.
Okay. Hey, that's mine.
This is delicious.
Do you want me to order something for you?
I don't want anything. What's your name?
Alex.
Nice to meet you, Alex. I have to go. Thank you.
Don't walk alone along the beach. There are foxes around.
Hello, sweetheart. How are you? What's your name?
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Selena Vienna.
I don't think you like people very much because you're alone here.
No, I'm new to this village and don't have many friends.
Don't worry, if you become friends with me, I'll show you around the village and protect you from everyone. What's your name?
I told you my name. I'm happy to have met you, Rustam. You are very sweet.
I don't have much time as we are going fishing. The other fishermen are hopeless and I need to be there with them.
See you later. Excuse me. Could I have a glass of tropical juice with ice?
Yes.
Fiona, my love, can you please bring us cold drink?
Wait a few minutes and I will bring some cold drinks.
Be quick. This job has to be done by tonight.
Thank you.
I've lived in this village for 30 years and haven't seen you here before. Are you new to the village or just passing through?
Yes, I'm new to town. I've come to live with my uncle.
What's your name?
My name is Saluna Viena.
I'm happy to have met you.
I'm pleased to have met you too.
Are you going towards the seaside?
Yes, I'm going towards the seaside.
I'm finishing now. If you wait a couple of minutes, I can walk with you.
Sure, that would be good.
Does anybody want more drink?
Hey, Dada. After a long time, your ex-wife is coming to visit you. Ha ha!
Oh, yeah.
Captain Marcos, I see that you are very happy today.
Yes, I am. Full of energy today.
Okay, let's get back to work.
Hello, gentlemen.
Wow.
Look at her.
Look over there. The girls are coming. Come here, girl. Dance with me. Love me. Kiss me. I'm yours.
I don't understand how you all work with this stubborn Eduardo.
Une certaine alchimie secrète. Une certaine alchimie secrète.
How are you?
Circule.
Excuse me, I'm looking for my uncle Eduardo.
Why are you looking for Eduardo?
My name is Celiona. Eduardo is my uncle.
Come on, Eduardo.
He's over there near the fisherman.
Reste notre seule lutte. Brave l'amour, reste notre seule lutte.
Thank you.
ce silence en tout suscitant. Ce silence en tout suscitant.
Tomorrow afternoon, I'm going for a walk along the beach. Did you want to come along with me?
Maybe.
I feel so good every time I'm here.
It is a nice place.
I love this place.
Try this.
This is delicious. I like it.
Uncle Eduardo! Uncle Eduardo!
Ike! Ike! What are you doing here?
Hello, everyone!
Selena, Selena, come next to me. Welcome to village, my sweetheart.
Everybody stand up. It is time to dance.
Yeah, yeah.
Selena, my sweetheart. Meet the family now.
Nice to meet you, Selena. Welcome to the village.
Be ready tomorrow. We are celebrating the arrival of Selena.
Give me some money so I can buy some food tomorrow.
Tomorrow is a big day for the gypsy family. We are celebrating the arrival of the gypsy Selena.
Hey Selena, come with me and I'll show you where you will be staying tonight.
Do you want more?
Yes, please. So, what are you doing after this?
I will be working together with Jim. How was your day?
Yeah, I'm fine now. Will you be working at the seaside?
Yes.
I saw you looking at me while I was dancing on the beach. Why did you leave?
I had lots of work to do. That's why I left.
Alright, I'm going now. I'll talk to you soon, Alex.
librement le temps d'une nuit, librement le temps d'une nuit, sans lune, sans lune.
Bravez l'amour.
Have a good day, Alex.
Bravez l'amour, reste notre seule lutte. Bravez l'amour, reste notre seule lutte. Bravez l'amour. Reste notre seule lutte.
Remember when we were kids at the village? Everything was much nicer and more natural. I wish we could go back to the beginning.
Everything has been forgotten and it's in the past.
Do you realize how quickly time has passed?
Yes, very quickly.
I remember how everyone used to come to you when they needed help. And how you tried your best to help everyone out.
Yes, I remember.
Thank you for this delicious meal, Eduardo. Eduardo. Come with me. We will walk over to the beach side and watch the sunset before I leave.
Are you staying at village Manita?
No, unfortunately, I am returning back to Italy.
Please, don't go again.
I have to go. There are people waiting for me.
I understand, but remember, I will always wait for you at this village. Manita. Please, don't go again.
You, Alex. Hi, Tom. Hey, Tom, don't forget this weekend. We're all going out.
You coming too, Alex?
Yes, I am.
Thank you.
I'm very hungry.
Hey Alex, are you going out fishing this week?
Yes, I am.
Also, remember Alex, you're paying for the meals.
Yes, I can do this.
Do you guys need help?
No, we don't need any help. We are finished.
Hi the bre, Marcos! Hi the bre!
Debra, up, up! Come on, Eduardo.
Hi, Debra, Marcos. Hi, Debra. Hi, da.
Show me your dance. Show me your love. Hi, Debra. Up, up.
Hi, Debra Marcos. Hi, Debra.
See you later, Alex. Okay, ladies, let's go back to the village.
See you soon.
Oh, hoppa! Ah, hoppa!
Thank you.
dance, dance, Captain Marcos. Continue. Seeing you like this makes me happy.
Hi, the Primarchos.
Hi, the rat.
Uncle Eduardo, where is Soluna and the others?
Uncle Eduardo, what are you doing here? Can we sit with you?
Oh, yeah. You are all beautiful girls.
Uncle Eduardo, did your ex-wife come and visit you after many years?
Yes, I invited her to the restaurant. My wife left me, but it was good because I was sick of her. Don't get married too young. Enjoy life first.
Hey, Eduardo, do you dye your mustache? I think you put too much dye. You're gonna have an allergic reaction. Seriously, shave your mustache before it gets itchy.
Thank you.
You can go now. I want to be alone.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Did you shave your mustache? You look younger today. Run, go run. Time to leave here.
Come here, man! I said come here! Who do you think you are? Everyone is complaining about you. Get out of here now!
Someone is going to come and ruin a day.
Haida bre, Marcos! Haida bre! Haida!
Haida bre! Up, up!
Haida! Haida bre, Marcos!
Haida bre!
Oh, yes!
Look over there, the police is coming.
Run, girl, run.
Where are you going? I am after you.
Run, girl, run. Time to leave here. Everybody run, I said the police is coming.
Let's run.
Run, everyone, run. Police is coming.
Oh my God.
Run quickly. The police is coming.
Une certaine alchimie secrète, une certaine alchimie secrète circule. Librement le temps d'une nuit, librement le temps d'une nuit, sans lune.
Hey Tom, why are you alone? Don't you have a girlfriend?
I like to live alone.
are you thinking about?
Drinking and the thinking. The future. I like spend time with you.
I'm happy to be here.
Will you marry me in the future?
Yes, of course.
Okay, okay, cheeky girl. Don't stop pinching me.
Sorry I'm a bit late.
It's okay.
How's your day, Alex?
I'm fine. How was your day?
The gypsies and I were enjoying our day at the beach. Then the police came and told us to leave. While I was running away, I hurt my ankle.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine now.
So, the police could not catch anyone?
Did you hear? Someone new has come to the village.
Yes, I saw her at the seaside.
Who is she? Do you know her?
I don't know who she is. She is visiting someone.
Something has happened to me.
You are very handsome.
Who, me? Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
What are you doing here?
I swear, it is not my fault.
We are going out, okay? I love you, Uncle Eduardo. You are the best.
We have decided to get married.
Go and enjoy yourself. I have to go now.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Tom, don't forget, tomorrow night you're taking me to dinner.
Have you asked Uncle Eduardo or Captain Marcos if there's any work for me?
Yes, I have. Maybe in the future, he will give you some work.
Oh, sorry. I've got to go home now. I'm late. Okay, Alex. See you tomorrow.
See you soon.
Eduarda, are you tired? I told you before you need energy medicine.
I'm happy to be here. This is delicious.
Hey, Eduarda. This gypsy girl is really cheeky.
I agree. You need to talk with her.
Thank you for an amazing night. It's getting late. Can we leave now? Uncle Eduardo will be waiting for me. Are you okay? Uncle Eduardo!
Selena, my sweetheart.